Mrs. Halls, a crack and scurry coming from the